it is, the context in which words are spoken, that give them the power or meaning.